1942. A 21-year-old Irishman is a living legend. With the shamrock emblazoned on the cockpit of his iconic Spitfire, he has flown through the Battle of Britain unscathed and into the hearts of an adoring and grateful British public, for whom he is a symbol of hope and pride.